Here we have the Ajax AJVTL 2300 vertical turning lathe, also commonly known as a vertical borer. This model has a 2 meter chuck, elevating rail and side head with a 6-position turret. The machine is currently running at 20 RPM. Features include joystick controls for the axes, hydraulic selection of the speeds, and vertical positioning of the elevating rail. This model is fitted with an Accurite DRO. Now running at 40 RPM with the rail in its maximum elevated position, and the turret feeding down, and the side box feeding up